Hello everyone, it's Joe from onepagezen.com, and today we're going to look at how to point your domain name to your Google Cloud Platform account. Now this is an especially useful tutorial for you if you were using an old hosting provider such as GoDaddy or Bluehost, and you want to move to something more modern like the Google Cloud Platform to host your website. So the first step in this tutorial is to head over to the Google Cloud Platform. cloud.google.com. Upper right hand corner here, click the console tab. And before we can proceed, you need to head over to the API manager. And here you're going to enable the DNS API. So right next to dashboard here, click enable API, search for DNS, and Google Cloud DNS API. Now you're going to enable that. In my case, I already have it enabled. So I'm going to forego this step. Once you have that completed, head down to networking and cloud DNS. Now we're going to create a new zone. In my case, the domain I'm going to point to my Google Cloud website is eborchids.com. So the name of my zone is going to be eborchids. My DNS name then will be eborchids.com. Create that. All right, so we're going to add a new record set here. I'm going to leave this blank. It's going to be an A record. And we need the IPv4 address. Now, the way to find this is through our console. Just open up another Google Cloud Platform tab here. And on our dashboard here, we're going to go to the compute engine. Click that. And here is our external IP address. Now we're going to copy this. And we're going to paste it here. And create. So it's numbers only. All right. Now the next step, we're going to add another record set. This is going to be www. So put that here. It's going to be a CNAME record. And it's going to be eborchids. Right, we're going to create that. Perfect. Now our next step is to head over to our domain name provider to change our name servers. Now I use NameCheap. You can use whoever you want. Process is relatively the same. Go to your dashboard, domain list, all right, now here are my name servers. In this case, I've already added them, but I'll show you how I got these. Now to get your name servers, you go right here and copy, paste, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now notice how these are all the same. The only difference is the 1, 2, 3, and 4. So that's why I just copied 1 and then just changed the number. So there you go, it's all set. Now this change usually takes around 24 to 48 hours to change. So be patient, and I hope this tutorial helped you. If you have any questions, leave a comment in the box below, or feel free to send me an email. Thanks a lot.